Becker with the Buffalo News. We want to let you know what's going on. We're off Beach Road in Cheektowaga, which is a suburb of Buffalo, and a car at about 2 a.m. crashed into that house. It didn't just hit the house. It actually went into the basement. Right now, there's a tow truck, and it's pulling it out.